Here's a quick video on my last session where I've decided to practice one of the coolest tricks, the dark slide down with the loop.